was a stage in a PA up in Western Massachusetts, and the kids came from miles around to get messed up on the music. And she dropped out from Bowdoin with a carload of girlfriends to meet some boys and maybe eat some mushrooms. And they did, and she got sick. Now she's pinning way too shaky. She don't wanna tell the doctor everything she's taken. The paramedics hovered over like a somber morning family. They gave her activated charcoal. It flooded her with saline. He'd been to school but never finished. He'd been to jail but never prison. And it was his first day off in forever, man. The festival seemed like a pretty good plan. Crew some chicks and get a suntan. And his friend gave him four, but he said only take one. But then he got bored and he ended up taking all four. Oh, so now my man, he ain't that bored anyways. The paramedics found him. He was shaking on the side of the stage.
Everything was spinning that I came to in the chill out day. They gave me oranges and cigarettes.
Baby bird all new and wet and shot a lot of parliament. He quoted her some poetry, Tennyson and denim and sheepskin. He looked a lot like Izzy Stradlin. They started kissing when the nurses took off their IVs. It was kinda sexy, but it was kinda creepy. Their mouths were busy with the cherry cola. They had the privacy of bed sheets and all the other kids.